Hello everyone, my name is Kuen. Today I would like to do my reading challenge week 18. Let's do it. Introduction. We use plastic every day. There's plastic in our homes, schools, and offices. There's plastic in our toys, computers, and telephones. Is there plastic in your chair too? What plastic things can you see here? What plastic things do you use? Discover now reading. Discover more about plastic. Chapter 1. What is plastic? Plastic is a material. We use materials to make things. We use plastic to make many things in many different shapes. We use plastic to make pens, bottles, cities, and shoes. We make plastic knives, forks, spoons, and chopsticks, too. We make many different types of plastic. Some types of plastic are soft. A plastic watch strap is soft, so we can put it on our wrist. Some types of plastic are hardened strong. A plastic skateboard is hardened strong, so we can stand on it. Chapter 2. Making plastic. We can make plastic from oil. We get oil from under the ground. We can get different types of liquid from oil. We use some of the liquids to make small plastic pieces. We use the plastic pieces to make plastic things. In a factory, we make plastic pieces hot. Hot plastic is very soft. Then we can make it into different shapes. How do we make plastic spoons? We make plastic pieces hot. We put the hot plastic in a mold. The mold has spoon shapes. The plastic gets cold and harden the mold. Then we have lots of spoons. Chapter 3. Bottles and boxes. We can buy juice, soda, and water in plastic bottles. Plastic bottles are strong, so they don't break. They are light, so we can carry them. Discover, we use 1 liter of oil to make four plastic bottles. Many plastic boxes are transparent. They are transparent, so we can see what's in the boxes. We can buy lots of food in plastic wrap. We can buy sandwiches, salad, and cake in plastic wrap. The food is in plastic wrap to stop it going bad. Chapter 4. At home. There's lots of plastic at home. We use plastic to make many doors, window frames, and roofs. Plastic is strong and it stops rain getting into our homes. Plastic pipes take rainwater from our roofs. We use some plastic to make fibers. We can make plastic fibers in different colors. We use plastic fibers to make many carpets and curtains. We make lots of clothes from plastic fibers too. Discover we can make paint from plastic too. We use it on the walls at home. Chapter 5. Outside. We use many plastic things outside. We make plastic toys in many shapes and colors. We play soccer with plastic balls. We hit balls with plastic bats. We fly plastic kites. We use plastic kayaks. What plastic things do you use outside? Plastic helps us to be safe when we are outside. Plastic goggles protect our eyes. Plastic bags protect our elbows and knees. Plastic helmets are light and very strong. They don't break when we fall. They protect our head. Do you wear a plastic helmet when you ride a bicycle? Chapter 6. Plastic waste. Every day, we throw away many plastic things. This makes plastic waste. Today, there's too much plastic waste. Some people burn plastic waste. This makes pollution. Pollution is very bad for us. Some plastic waste goes in the ocean. Many animals live in the ocean. The plastic waste is very bad for the animals. Some plastic things break into small pieces. Animals eat the pieces and they get sick. Some animals eat plastic bags and they get sick. Some plastic waste hurts animals too. Chapter 7. Recycling plastic. We can recycle old plastic to make new things. This is how we recycle plastic bottles to make t-shirts. Chapter 1. We take plastic bottles to a recycling center. 2. We take the bottles to a factory. 3. We break the bottles into small plastic pieces. 4. We use the plastic pieces to make fibers. 5. We use the fibers to make t-shirts. We recycle old plastic to make lots of new things. We recycle plastic bottles to make t-shirts, kayaks, chairs, carpets, and playgrounds. We recycle plastic bags and plastic bottles to make new bags and bottles too. Discover we use 10 plastic bottles to make one t-shirt. Chapter 8. Plastic today. We use lots of oil to make plastic. We can't make more oil. We use lots of plastic every day, and there's too much plastic waste. You can help. Don't use lots of plastic bags. Don't throw away plastic bottles. Recycle plastic bottles. Use plastic bottles to make new things. 2. There are plastic bottles in this boat. Can you see them? Today, we can make plastic from plants too. We use this plastic to make cups and bags. We don't use oil to make this plastic. We can grow more plants to make more plastic.